Hello. Oh, hello, Jim. Yeah, I just walked in the house myself. Oh, it's a fact, all right, they're gonna tear the old courthouse down. I heard about it in town just before I left. Municipal building, some of them says they're gonna call it. Bigger and better all around. Oh, they ain't gonna have no voting on it. They just decided to tear the old courthouse down. Oh, I'm like you, Jim, I reckon I hate to see it go. Why, when I was just a boy in my teens, Paul brought me to town for the first time. That was the first big building I'd ever seen. Later bought the license to marry the woman there. Paid taxes on my first piece of land. Voting the first time right there in them old wooden halls. I reckon that old building watched a lot of us grow into men. Got the children's birth certificates there. All of them still living except one. It was the big war, Jim, you remember. You remember, don't you? That's where we lost him. Rest of them's all married up now, and they got little time for us old folks. I reckon that new building's for them. Yeah, it's gonna be a big cover the square. Won't have a yard. Yeah, right out to the street. Of course, that ain't gonna leave no room to argue religion and politics or for the champion checker players to meet. You know now that they're tearing that old courthouse down, it seems like I'm losing a friend. Dead burn it, Jim, that building ain't no older than I am. Guess a feller ought to prepare, I reckon, for the end. What's that you say, Jim? Oh, yeah, I'll meet you there in town Saturday like I always have. Well, I guess out in the street, I guess, Jim. Yeah, but then the courthouse and the wooden benches will all be gone. There won't be nowhere to sit down and rest. Hey, Jim, before you ring off, you know, I was thinking, if there's an everyday place in the promised land, you know, an off-duty congregation ground, I believe I'd be happy with that old courthouse yard for our Lord to walk up and say, welcome. Here's your place. Come on, fellas. Sit down. Sit down.
When the roll is called up yonder, I'll be there.